Going on YouTube, Centex Collector here on a Thursday afternoon with a box break of some 1991-92 Kayo boxing cards, round one. Looks like we got 14 cards per pack, 36 packs, basically a whole lot of cards. Interesting, looks like this says look for hologram cards and autographs. Didn't realize they had autos way back then. I mean, I knew Reggie Jackson had an auto Upper Deck early 90s, but I didn't realize there was holograms autos, but I got this off eBay pretty cheap. I think I paid less than 15. Figure why not bust this open. The main thing I'm looking for is the Roy Jones. I think there's a Lennox Lewis quote-unquote rookie card in here. They're calling the Roy Jones a rookie. Really, it's a PRC. And then if I can find the hollow, great. Like I said, I'm just trying to do something different than everybody else seems to be doing, like modern baseball and basketball. Figured let's do some junk wax era type boxing cards. I've seen some of these. I actually got some Kayos in a lot. I sold one like this, the Roy Jones Jr. SGC. It was SGC 10. I currently have an SGC 9 in my store. You guys can check out. And that's what got me onto the boxing Kayo cards. Or maybe it's KO, like knockout KO. And also just reminisce of the good times of when boxing was legit. Robbie Sims, Oliver McCall. Not sure who's all in this set either. Ray Mancini. Michael Buffer. Doakes. Junior Jones, not to be confused with Roy Jones. I actually have another one of these hobby boxes on the way because I accidentally bought two because I had made an offer on one and I thought it was the same seller and ended up being a different seller. So I see there's a lot of dupes there. Floyd Patterson. That car looks kind of different than the rest of them. I don't know why. Because you see how it's got a different border than the rest. This is Rising Star. This is one of those things, guys, that a whole lot of people aren't sending in boxing cards. So essentially you can get boxing cards for cheap, real cheap, and then make some killer profit if you can, depending on how much you sell them for graded. Eubank. Nice guy I don't remember or heard of. Curry. Leonard Duran. of supposed to be Tyson? I'll have to look that one up. Checklist. Another double. Yeah, I remember these old school high box. Man, tons of cards in here. Actually, let me sleeve these up. Or is that supposed to be Sugar Ray Leonard? I'll figure that out later. Cracking these old packs bring back memories of my childhood, going to the corner store, and there was a dupe, so it's probably not worth much then. It was a dupe too. Todd Foster. Duran. Jack Johnson. That's an interesting name. This looks like the manager cards and the all-time greats have that different color border. Yeah, compared to the regular base cards. Morrison, that might be a good one. Ken Norton, Myers, Barney Ross, WBA, Moon, Port, Luis Garcia, Sean O'Grady, Grove. That's interesting. Cole. Manager card. Tyrell Biggs, Virgil Hill, Commissioner, Vinny, Mitch Green, Thomas Tate, Julio Cesar Chavez, I think that's another good one. Rusty. Dennis Andres. Ref. Marvin Hagler would be another good one. It's Milton. Another Tommy Morrison. Duran. And Jack Johnson. There's a good one, George Foreman. Boxing has a Hall of Fame. I'm pretty sure he's in it. Announcer and Jack Dempsey. Ali Chogaddy. I think I remember that name. Oh, there's Sugar Ray. Gaddy. Middleweight. Or Tyson Fahey. I remember Tyson's only heavyweight. That name sounds familiar from back in the day. Tony Thornton. Ref card. Oh, there's Mills Lane. That's actually kind of cool. Mills Lane, he's definitely a well-known ref. Is he still reffing? He looked old back then. Oh, I think this is who I was thinking of. Arturo Gatti. Another Sugar Ray. Tony Thornton. Another Mills Lane. Bob Foster. Ram Barkley. Jake LaMotta. Dave Hilton. Carl Daniels. Arturo Gatti. Jersey Joe Walcott. Frazier, Tur, Bobby Cassidy, Steve Collins, Checklist, Coro, oh, that's another Sugar Ray Leonard, Boxing Hall of Fame. Yuri. Joe Lewis. Espinoza. And Jim Corbett. Ray Mancini, Michael Buffer, Doakes, Mamby, Junior Jones, Floyd Patterson, Edward Cook, Kim. There we go. Roy Jones. That's the one I was looking for. Tyrell Biggs. I think there's no Tyson in this. I don't know why. Maybe he was in jail. I can't remember what years he was in jail for that incident. Thomas Tate. Another Chavez. Sean O'Grady, Grove, Six Shooters, Cole, Manager, Sanchez, Bobby Sims, Paul Strauss, Martinez, Tyrone Frazier, Marciano, Salvatore Sanchez, Jorge Castro, Lonnie Smith, Craig Richardson. Garza. Lonnie Smith. All the same guys over and over. Nate Miller. Chris Eubank. Pendleton. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Two, Muhammad Ali Hollow. That's beauty. I'll definitely send that into SGC or PSA. Whitaker. Still got half a box to go. Maybe I could pull another auto. Hagler. Elvin, Hobson, Fulmer, Scott, Weatherspoon, another Roy Jones. Rusty. John David Jackson. Sergey, Allison, Snipes, Raul Perez, Sugar Baby Rojas, that's interesting, Kenny Gould, box. Still got another half to go. Michael Moore, that name sounds familiar too. Heavyweight, maybe Tyson fought him. Griffith, Span, James Smith, Jerry Goff, Billy Kahn. John Sullivan. Kushner. Lampkin. Juan Estrada. Ken. Another Roy Jones. Tyrell Biggs. Molina, Cook, Aguilar, Gonzalez, another Hagler. Green, Hilton, Ray Mercer, Sosa, Hector Camacho, Sonny Liston, Customato, that was Tyson's trainer, Cooper, another checklist. The Duran, Chad Johnson, Terrence Bogatti, and the Sugar Ray. William Jones, Joe Frazier, James Douglas, James Buster Douglas, he's the one to beat, Holyfield Foreman, Buster Douglas beat, Tyson, Sugar, a lot of sugars in boxing. Espinoza, Daryl Tyson, Julian Jackson, Taylor, Lindell Holmes, Mitchell. Vinny, hey Vinny. Mitch Green. Tate. Sergey. Don Ellison. Snipes. Res. Milton triplets. Hobson. Homer, Scott, Ken Norton, Ricky Myers, Barney Ross, Kenny Mitchell, Lamar Parks, another Foreman, Vincent Phillips, Al Bernstein, Jack Dempsey, Bobby Cassidy, Collins, a checklist, Coro, and now our last stack of packs. Sergey, Allison, Snipes. Rez, Rojas, Dundee, Gold, Cully, Brown, Stewart, Ken Norton, Myers, Ross, Laporte, Moon, Garcia, O'Grady, Grove, Cole, Stewart, you Cassidy, Collins, Checklist, Coral, Leonard, Joe Lewis, Spinoza, Jim Corbett, Bare Fisting Boxing. Bare Knuckle Boxing. Kennedy, Walcott, Frazier, Rocky, Marciano, Sanchez, Castro, Kim, Dorsey, Smith, Charles, Patterson, Molina, Maynard, Vasquez, Olson, Brown, Nelson, Billy Costello, Louis, Tyrone Jackson, Riddick Bowe, and I think this is considered like his rookie card, if I'm not mistaken. Another heavyweight during that Tyson era. Tiozzo. Steele. Damiani. Cards we haven't seen yet. Mitchell. Nunn. Tony, James Tony. So now I'm stuck here. Kinchin. Tony might be another one. Pena. Tracy Patterson. Tate. Benton. Sanchez, Keem, Hawkinson, Sims, McCall, Strauss, Martinez, Cini, Buffer again, Dokes, Mamby, Jones, Floyd Patterson, Richardson, Matthews, Garza, Carball, Linton, Lennox Lewis, don't think we've seen one of his yet either. Another heavyweight Tyson fought and held his own too. So, I think one of these two are considered like a rookie, maybe. Lennox or Riddick. Roy Jones, they call it a rookie, but it's really a PRC. And then the big hit, I guess would be this, for me would be the holograms that said hollow or auto, possibly. I got the Muhammad Ali hollow. And you saw my other video. Got this holo from a different KO set. So that's pretty cool. So this one's probably gonna get sent in. Have to look at the rest of these. But yeah, guys, that's the 91-92 KO or Kayo boxing cards, round one. Like, comment, subscribe. JJ out.